I'm not trying to be the pit bull with a bone, but the direction of council was for the planning department to bring forward a report that said yay or nay to NTEC REM. And the planning department did not follow the direction of council.